haven't got fan mail. The cast got fan mail. Do you know who got the most fan mail this week?
You.
Not me. You've seen the show. Grow up. Has anybody ever told a member of the audience on the Prince of to grow up? There's no more growing for you people, is there? I was born weighing 10 pounds, 14 ounces. I love that. The women go, ooh, and the men go, I don't get it, what's wrong with that? 10 pounds, 14 ounces. We actually think he was twins, but he ate the other one. My dad, full of advice, pulled me to one side. Son, he said, remember this day. Cherish this day. One day you're going to look back upon this day as the happiest day of your life. I said, Dad, the wedding's not until tomorrow. He said, son, listen. Take only 12 people. And that's the biggest difference for me between doing comedy on land, you know, at home, or comedy on a ship. You do your comedy show on land, you go home. Right? You do comedy show on a ship, we're stuck with. We get to spend some time. Well, I was checking in for my first flight. I dropped my luggage in front of the check-in lady. She stared at me. She said, you're overweight. I said, you dye your hair. A lot of comedians get very nervous about working in front of such a small audience, but not me, because I do it a lot. I went down for breakfast in the morning. Always a good time to go. I called the waiter over, but I don't do that joke because I've got standards. He said, what's wrong, Paul? I said, I like all these croissants on my, all these flies. He didn't know the joke, so I started it again. He said, Paul, you're back again? I said, I am. He said, what's wrong? I said, I don't like all these flies on my croissant. He said, well, tell me which ones you do like, I'll get rid of the others. Wasn't even worth it, was it? Here's the thing, and I know this is a long cruise, and I know you've probably cruised before, but I don't know how much you know about our position. Right? We're called guest entertainers, right? And we don't do anything. That's our job, we do nothing. Right? I've been on for 2 whole days. Have you seen me?
No.
No, because I've been busy. Doing nothing. That's what we do. We do nothing. Not strictly, no, that's not true. We do about 45 minutes more than you. Now, my kids no longer want cuddles. No more cuddles from daddy. They're too cool for cuddles from daddy. And I was expecting it, but not now. That's not strictly true. If they hurt themselves, then they come running to daddy for a cuddle. So if daddy wants a cuddle, daddy's got to push him down the stairs. And if I want to cuddle both of them, I've got to hope that Thomas lands on Lucy. To celebrate the 50th anniversary of Sports Illustrated magazine, swimsuit edition, Air New Zealand hired 50 of the most beautiful women in the world to show you what to do in the case of an emergency. I have never been more prepared on a plane. I didn't even know aeroplanes had oxygen masks. I'm wandering around Terminal 5, minding my own business, and a security guy comes over, shows me a piece of card, a laminated piece of card. He said, you got any of these items? I took the card, I said, yes, I have, yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 2 of those, yes, yes. Yes, 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 look at that. I've got everything on your list. And you should have seen his little face, he panicked. He said, are they on your person or in your luggage? I said, don't be stupid, they're in my garage. The most fan mail, the McDonald brothers. They got, all right, don't clap them now, they're not here now, it's me. They got more fan mail than anybody. They got 2 sacks of fan mail. And I know this because I'm the one who has to carry it up to their suite and open it for them. So they can't get paper cuts. This is my fan mail. You could have written. One letter.
What's it say?
Dear Paul, would you please pass this letter on to the McDonald brothers?